Hello guys, and welcome back to my Ultimate Team Cheap Team series. This is going to be the second season that I've been going to be doing this. I fucked up, man. I'm gonna keep it, yo. So anyway, a lot of people are struggling making cheap teams, armor team, because not everyone can afford coins. Obviously some are good at trading, some just buy packs and get coins, yada yada, but obviously for some they just can't afford it. But yeah, well, basically for the first episode of the new season, I decided to start off with a Russian league team. I think I'd done the same on FIFA 12, but I can't remember. Right, first of all, at goalkeeper I've got some Italian, but yeah, this is meant to be a Russian league team, but for some reason I've got an Italian and goalkeeper. But anyway, I've got three options of a goalkeeper. First one is this guy called Dekan. He's got pretty good stats. He's got 81 diving, 84 reflexes, 72 handling. Not that great handling, but it's doable. It's alright. 78 kicking, which is good, and 82 positioning, which is actually pretty impressive for an 80 rated goalkeeper. And you only pick him up for 400 coins. So it's actually a bargain if you ask me. Also, his height is 6'4". If I'm honest with you, I think if you're going to pick up a goalkeeper, he needs at least 6'4" to be. That's the height. Otherwise, just don't bother. The other goalkeeper I decided to get was Malafive. You swap him in. Depends on your preferences, to be honest. He's got 79 diving, 85 reflexes, 78 handling, and 70 kicking, and 81 positioning. He's kicking slightly worse, but his handling slightly better than. Whatever his name was, I forgot. But yeah, I picked him up for 350 coins. But the only problem with this guy is he's only 6'1", so his reach won't be as good as the other goalkeeper. But yeah, it depends. You can try them both. But yeah, I picked them up for 350 and 400 coins. But yeah, that's the goalkeepers. At centre back, got Salvatore Bacchetti. He's probably my favourite centre back in the Russian league, just for the fact he's got 76 pace, 79 defending, and 80 heading. He's a non-rare, so you can pick him up for not too much, too expensive. I think his price is going slightly down, I'm not sure, but I picked him up for 1,800 coins. Probably get him for a few hundred coins less if you scour the market at night, and that's when you'll get the best deals. The other centre back I have got is Leonardo Fernandez. His height's not that great, but his pace is decent. He's probably the cheapest centre back I'll find that had good pace with either good heading or good defending. His defending's decent, but his heading's the one that got me to get him. He's got 3-star skills, surprisingly, as well. But yeah, he's a pretty. Even though his stats don't look that great, he's actually probably my best defender out of these three that I've got. And the last centre back is Thomas Hubuken. 6 foot, he's got 77 pace, so obviously you can tell why I got him, and his defending is 78 and 73 heading. But yeah, it's pretty good. 3-star weak foot, but going for 950 coins, obviously is definitely worth a buy if you're going to make a Russian league team. Him and Bacchetti you have to get. At centre defensive mid, I've got Lassana Diarra. Used to play for Real Madrid. He's got pretty good centre defensive mid stats. 79 pace, 72 dribbling, 80 defending, which is what you need in a centre defensive mid. You need defending stats. And 74 passing, which is not bad. Not that bad. Got him for 1,300 coins, so it was a pretty good deal for an 80 rated player. The other centre defensive mid I've got is Rasmus Elm. Now, at first I was thinking, I don't know, man, he's got 65 pace, but his other stats, just amazing. I'm not gonna lie, it says 76 shot, but it feels like so much more. His passing is 82, his passing is ridiculous, his crossing, his short passes, his through balls, they're really good. And his dribbling is not bad as well. He's got 4-star weak foot as well, 6 foot. I'm gonna go and pick him up for 650 coins, which is ridiculous, because I've scored some absolute screamers with him. Yeah, moving on to the left mid, I've got Zoran Tosic. He's got 4-star skill moves, 4-star weak foot, 88 pace, 85 dribbling, 75 shots, 73 passing. I don't know what else you could want in the left mid, if I'm honest with you. Probably a better weak foot, but no, that'll be that'll do. For 1,200 coins, it's pretty good. Alternatively, who you could get a left mid is Gonzalez, the Chilean. He's got 4-star skills, and I think it's 4-star weak foot or 5-star weak foot, I'm not sure. Yeah, Right mid, I've got is Vladimir Bystrov. He's got 90 pace. That's pretty much what I got him for the pace. And his dribbling is decent as well, 76 and 78 passing. It's not bad. You can change direction pretty quickly if you're not sprinting with him. His weak foot is 3 stars. It's not really that great. So skill move is obviously 4 star skills. I've got him for 1,800 coins, which is pretty good deal. Centre attacking mid. Oh, no. Centre attacking mid, I got Alexander Samedov. He's 5'10", got 84 pace, 82 dribbling, 71 shot, and 82 passing. His all-round stats are really good. And online, he's really good to use online. Definitely recommend getting him if you can't afford players like Kazuki Honda, who's actually also a tank. But yeah, I picked him up for 500 coins, which is very good for his stats and rating as well. Moving on to the strikers, I got Trey Aure. Lassina Traore. Now this guy, his stats, his pace is decent. He's got 79 pace, 71 shot, and 72 heading. But to be honest, look at that height. 6'8". Absolute tank. He's got 3 star skills and 4 star weak foot. Bought him for 1,200 coins. And I'll tell you what, this guy is actually so powerful. He just nudges off the defenders like they're not even there. His heading, it says 72, but the reason for that is because he's so tall, he doesn't even need to jump. I definitely recommend getting him if you're going to get a Russian new team, if you can't afford players like Eto, MNAK, and what's his name, Dumbia. Yeah, and the last striker I got is Yura Movsisyan. This guy is actually the best find I've found on the Ultimate Team, if I'm honest with you. In the Russian league, he's got 87 pace, 75 dribbling, 72 shot, and 74 heading. He's 6'4", and I went for 2,300 coins. But he's seriously, he's actually one of my favourite players in my team. Scored 13 goals with him. Not bad, but could score more. But he's definitely really good. I have to admit, I should definitely recommend getting him. 2,300 coins is not expensive as you think. But yeah. That's pretty much it for the first episode. The next episode will probably come out in a day or two. I've got a Bundesliga team coming up and a Premier League team, because a lot of people have been struggling to get a cheap Premier League team. But yeah, also if you're interested in giving some suggestions for teams or leagues that you want made, I'll make them gladly. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. If you could like and subscribe, I'm not bothered about favourites, to be honest. But yeah, just liking the video will keep me very happy. And if you don't mind following me on Twitter, it's @SLPTome, Tome. Anyway, right, see you later, guys. Bye.